Hi guys, so today we are making a toilet paper octopus. You'll need a toilet roll and a paint palette, and I'm just going to paint my octopus in blue. So I'm going to go and do two coats of the blue to make sure he's nice and blue. I only have watercolours, I don't have anything stronger, so I just did two colours just to make sure that the blue really came up. So now I'm just going to take my scissors and I'm going to go and make small lines just a third of the way up at the bottom of the toilet roll, and these are going to be for our octopus tentacles. And then to just curve them, I am taking a pen and I'm rolling up those little lines that I made in the octopus just so that the octopus tentacles can show from the bottom. So now for the bottom of the tentacles, I'm going to get my paint palette again and I am just going to paint them in purple. So when I've painted in all of the little tentacles, I'm going to get my little marker and I'm going to make my octopus face. So I'm going to do two eyes and a little smiley face. And there you go, there's my little octopus. Really simple, really easy. Bye guys.